this part's really important because you don't want to overwork the dough. You just want to get it incorporated enough without over mixing it, because if you over mix it, then that's when your final pie crust is not flaky. Instead, it's kind of tough. So even when it's seems like it's not mixed all together, at this point is when you could start mushing it together to make a dough ball. See, I haven't really mixed this, you know, really hard. I'm trying to just get it together, pull everything together.